Change in market dynamics, global economies indeed impact the project management styles, and hence more and more the need to have some stability in the by definition uncertain environment of project management, where the risk is a way of life. And that is why I decided to hold a webinar on the two most popular project management buzzwords that we get to hear a lot on the coffee tables. I would also like to clarify three things before I begin the session. This session is going to be unbiased and fact-based, and is completely, as per my understanding and perspective, on the two frameworks. They are my views and may not be subscribed by any company or person. Secondly, these slides will be made available on the webinar site, so you need not write them or copy them. Instead, just focus on understanding. Thirdly, there will be some surprise questions pertaining to the subject that I will ask you during the session. And the first few correct answers would be rewarded by TechGig. And you are required to type in your answers directly on the webinar question answer site. So you need not type them in the chat, but you have to enter on the QA site. Okay, let me take you to my agenda for the 75 minutes that we have together. So the first 5 minutes, I would introduce the topic and answer the question, why do we need project management in the first place? Then we'll go on to talk about what makes an effective project manager. Is it just the certification or anything above and beyond that? Then project management certification. When should you do it and why you should do it? And then we'll come to the, you know, the core subject of my webinar, which is a comparative study between PRINCE2 and PMP, where I'll spend close to 20-25 minutes. After that, I take you to 8 benefits of formal project management training. Okay, why we should be formally trained? What are the advantages? And since I was already getting a lot of queries on how to prepare for the respective certification exams of these two frameworks, I have kept few slides around how to prepare and some tips and tricks. So I'll cover that for 5 minutes. I will summarize and give you some useful links which you can use after the session is over. And of course, I will wind up with a question answer session. I'll be delighted to handle your questions at the end of the session. Okay, so let us begin our journey for the 75 minutes. So the very first agenda topic was, why do we need project management? See, project management